to another video. Happy Friday, you guys. Today I'm coming back with another one. I got egg noodles, I got spinach, and I got turkey legs. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back, you guys. Love to have you. Thanks for supporting the channel. Other than that, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and say grace, and I'm gonna get into it because I'm really hungry. Father, thanks for this food brought this evening. That's from my body. Jesus Christ, name I pray. Amen. And guys, I also have the coldest water bottle on deck. The link will be in the description down below. So, how's everybody Friday going? Actually, I should have made a video, guys, of when I was cooking this stuff, so that's for another day. As you can tell from my previous videos, after you go back and watch, you know I love turkey. Turkey wings and turkey legs, I just love them. So what everybody plans for the weekend? Let me know if you guys just relaxing, chilling, hanging with family. Excuse me. Maybe you guys on vacation. You know, you and your family on vacation somewhere. But if you are, please be safe out there, guys. Cannot stress this enough. Because the devil is out there. I'm referring to this virus. Sorry, I've been slacking all week, guys, on my video. But I had to take care of some business. Should have did a thumbnail. Hope it show up. How many of you guys out there love turkey? Yeah. If you like it like I do, we may have a challenge going on here. But I'm a turkey lover. I just can't really deal with the breast. It's too dry for me. I like the dark meat. I've never really been a breast eater. I'm always like thigh, leg, something like that. Eating too fast for you guys, I'm sorry, I can't slow down. You might have to slow your video down a little bit. I'm just joking with you guys. I love you guys. Once again, I'm going solo dolo today. Son, he had He couldn't wait, he already ate. My wife. She hadn't been too long getting off work. Like I said, guys, this might be a short video because I'm so hungry. See how I'm going through this food, right? My turkey days usually be like on Sundays. I just had a taste for it today for some odd reason. I can pick it up and eat it, guys. Now. How many of y'all out there go to restaurants? Food be so good that have to pick up with your hands and eat it. I do that a lot. Wife be like, well, if you put that food down, we're in a public place. I'm like, see, it's mine, I bought it. You feel me? But, you know, you gotta show respect, though, you know. I just didn't know what I wanted to drink, guys. I got Pepsi. I got water, which I was supposed to pour in a cold water bottle because I got ice in it. But trust me, for those that already have it, they know how cold to keep your water. And if you haven't got yours yet, let's go down to that link. In the description down, box down below, and get yours. The only thing about these turkey legs, though, you got all these little bones and stuff everywhere. You just gotta fight around these bones. They're good though. And I'm really not big on eating all the skin either, guys. I got a cousin. They eat. Like if we had she'll make chicken. Like boiled chicken or whatever. And eat the skin. And I'm looking like, wow. I mean, I know it's cooked and everything, but I can't see that going down my throat like that. To me, it's just like eating a raw oyster or clam or something, you know? Hey, some people got it in them, some people don't. And I'm one of those that don't. Trust me, I'm not knocking it. I just don't have it in me. think this is good. Glad I made enough for later. God, I wish you were here to taste this. Like the old folks say, I put my foot in it. Talk like that and just ate a piece of skin, guys. Isn't that crazy? Okay, family. Like I said, I was gonna make this video short, so it's gonna be a short one. I'm gonna bring this video to an end here. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel. Give this video a thumbs up, comment, share, all that good stuff. Turn on that post notification bell so you know every time I upload. Other than that, guys, I love y'all. Thank you for all this love and support. I love you from the bottom of my heart, guys. Peace until the next video.